today, where we are right now with traits, the average farmer feeds 155 people. In 1960, prior to traits, they fed 26 people. So we've come a long way, and we don't want to go backwards. Biotech has made huge improvements in safer insecticides that we use, safer chemicals that we use, and so much less. Almost 80% less insecticide is used by farmers.